Well, this should probably tell the story. The Crown Vic is in trouble. And we have a bad coolant leak at the intake manifold.
That hose needs to be replaced.
Getting the fuel lines unhooked can be a little bit of a stinker, especially if you don't have the right tools, so I advise getting the right tools. You're gonna end up wrecking stuff. You're gonna pull these little safety clips off, snap them up out of the way, a green one for that side, a red one for this side. You push it in, wiggle it, hold it in place, and walk your line out. Push it in, wiggle it, pull your line out, and it's off. Very, very, very easy to do. Take a little bit of silicone, spray it down in the base of the injectors. And give them a little wiggle. Over on the other side, do the same thing. And start pulling up on them. Ooh, yuck. Same thing on the other side. More disgusting yuck. Now we take the entire assembly carefully up and out of here. There's the entire thing right there. looks like we're gonna pack it up for today. It's starting to rain. We'll get all of this stuff put away, close this one up, and then we'll start the next one. Will be episode number 2. Got it all cleaned up and we're ready to put the new intake manifold in.